I was wrong. Your legs have given you a strength that even your brothers don't have. You're like a deaf man whose eyesight is sharper than anyone else. You are special, not in spite of your legs, but because of them. Use your anger intelligently, and I promise you, my son, that one day the whole world will know and fear Ivar the Boneless.
But when it comes to something real, we both chose. So tell me, how does it feel?
I feel pity for you. That's all. We all feel pity for you. Sometimes, we wish that she'd left you to the wolves.
I think that's the first time you've ever admitted to being wrong.
It'll never happen again. So enjoy it.